Well, there are concerns about whether poor air quality could postpone today's NFL games in California. The Rams are supposed to take on the Cowboys at SoFi Stadium. The Rams are reportedly monitoring the situation, but meantime, smoke advisories remain in effect today.